I used to wear the Lacoste, now I got Burberry all on my collar. I used to rock the Impala, now I got Tesla on new Ford. Side, you trying to be me, boy, you an imposter.
Good morning, guys. Welcome back to another video on the channel. Today, as you guys can tell by the title, we are at the BMW dealership to look at the new 4 Series. But before we go inside, so look at the new 8 Series.
I'm not sure if this the 850 or the 8M8. Yep, M850. Man, that thing looks so good. Damn, that thing look good. I think I take the white over the black anytime. Plus, this is convertible. I believe this is the new X5 right here. So this is the new X5 interior. Oh, look at that. Oh, it got the key in here too. I believe that's the key that you can use. Let's see if we can start the car. Nah, I can't, but damn. This paint, it looks so good. I don't know like what like paint code that is, but the white looks so good. Then you go from the X5 to the M340. I drove this car at the BMW event. If you haven't seen that video, I'll link it up here somewhere. But this car is a beast right here. I want to compare the M340 to the M440. I know the M440 looks so much different than this one. Like a 8 series back there, right here, but this one is like more sporty, obviously. New 8 series, they kind of look alike, you kind of see them. That's the new 4 series, that's the new 8 series. Look at the difference between this and this one, and that is a huge difference. Damn, that's the new one, previous gen. The X5 550 and the X5 M. Man, this car is a beaut. Oh my God. Damn, it looks so good. Man, the kidney grill is not that bad, to be honest. We got the red interior, the M1 and M2 button. I wish it still had like the shift knob, like the old X5 M. Damn. That's the X5 M. New X5M. You got the X5 550, regular X5, and the X5M. Damn. I think this sit a little higher than the previous generation of X5M. I don't know. I think I take the older version of X5M to this one. This one feel like it's a little bit like too wide. Sheesh. But man, I'm red interior. Got carbon all around, just like the previous X5. I didn't even notice it, but this is the new M5. I didn't notice. I thought it was like a 7 series. Man, I just walked past this or them big ass calipers. Damn, them wheels look so nice. Then you got the black calipers. That's kind of nice touch because you don't see like any car with like black calipers. That's pretty neat. The kidney grills are a nice size too. They're not like overzealous, like huge. They're pretty nice. I kind of like them. I don't know about these headlights. Maybe when you see them on, you see them running. So I was about to end off this video, but I ran into an M4. Man, I really love how this car looks. It looks so good. Them wheels are nice. You need a spoiler, definitely. The only thing that I don't like about this M4, I don't like the sound. I think they sound like really raspy. It looks really good. You got all the carbon on it, carbon roof, mirror caps, and this thing is low. This thing is low as fuck, damn.
So yeah, that's gonna conclude the video with that M4 back there, pretty much the M of my car. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm gonna be posting more frequently now once we move into our house. I have a video on that. Thank you guys so much for watching, and make sure to look at my most recent video. And I appreciate you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video.